Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for these lovely puppets.